Ring the bell. Okay. Ooh, who are you?
Greetings. I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pardoner. Thou appearest to lack faith. Yet magnanimous are the gods. Cometh thou to confess? Or to accuse? For indeed all sins my domain.
Purchase item. Report trespass of invader. What? Purging stone? Karmic justice. If you are killed by an invader, use this to report the crime of that trespasser. What? The indicted player will be added to a list of unfortunate souls who will one day face the wrath of the Blades of the Dark Moon. Wow. I gotta get one, just to check it out. What does this do? Velka oversees this list of the guilty who have disrespected the gods or their covenants, and shall one day face the wrath of the Blades of the Dark Moon. I don't know if I need the Abandoned Covenant. I don't have any. I'm not sinned.
Stocking up on indictments.
Interesting. How come everybody else gets to write a message, but I don't? Is there anything I'm missing here? Jump down onto, get some cool stuff. Probably not, but gotta check, you know. See right here. Maybe not. Maybe that's yeah. Okay, that's just where I was before the starting area. I don't need to jump down there. Oh, I have all these guys to fight, don't I? What's up, guys? Hey! Come up here. I don't want to go down there. Doing? Glitch. Look at this guy. He's in the wall. Glitching out, homeboy. I already took care of him. I dispatched him. Did I go this way? Yes, I think I did. Oops. Whoops. Wow, punk. Oh, crap. Damn it. I gotta remember that my secondary attack with the sword is not as quick as the axe. I seem to have forgotten that. I don't want to lose those souls. That's a nice chunk of green. Damn it, you bastard. Blocked pretty quickly. Wow. So I think I did go this way. I just don't remember. Right, there was a dead guy in that barrel. Oh, that's right, I saved that guy. I wonder where he is. Alright, where could I go? I already beat this guy. So do I want to go this way, or do I want to go... Eh, let's go this way. Forget it. Beware of mimicry. Beware of enemy. Oh, Jesus. Come here. I can only get one hit. Ouch. Jesus. I wonder what that does. Dark Roots Garden. Okay, how's it going? I need a fire weapon. I would take these guys out in no time. Oh, what? Whoa. Oh my. You son of a... Ugh. Wonderful. I forgot to repair my equipment. Alright, so... Watch out. Or the hug. That's the hug. Watch out for it. That's not the hug, okay. What does that do for me? A clump. Moth clump. I don't know if that does anything. Not much, but whatever. Take it. Holy, they aren't that bad once you get to know them. It's like, where is he? Oh, jeez, there's two. Oh jeez, I just almost came. Oh! Boom! I got a red one. I thought I saw some stuff up here that I can't get, right? Was it here? Yeah, it was. There it is. Can't get you. Can't go up there. That'll help. Strange creature. You mean the tree? Praise the sun. God, I keep thinking I hear something behind me. Liar. Locked by some contraption. Okay, well. Then, we shall go this way. Q. Okay, there's one tree, two trees, three trees. What does this do? Whoop. You're not gonna wait for me, are you? You are. Look, this is one of them. Oh, you cheaters. Come over here. Ooh. That's not cool. How am I supposed to fight these guys? Oh, shit. Fighting more than one creature in this game is just impossible because they have them set up so that they're always attacking at different times than the other one. They've somehow figured that out. So it lets one guy attack, then the other one attacks, and you never get a chance to hit back. Whereas in Demon Souls, they would all hit you at the same time, it'd give you a chance to attack back. That's cool. Is it any good? Ah, yeah, it is, actually. Looks kinda cool, too. But this one's better. Well, I wanted to go the other way. What am I doing? What are you doing? Don't get hugged. Do not get hugged. Hugging is bad. Screw you guys. Oh, they came after me anyways. Oh, that's not cool. How am I supposed to fight this? How am I supposed to fight three? I cheated, but whatever. had to be done. Take that, jerk. Nothing else in there. Looks like there's a tree thing right there. But look, there's a guy right there. There's a giant thing gonna kill me right here. See? Oh, jeez. Ooh! What the hell's that? Oh, crap. I'm slow. That's cheating. That's super cheating. Okay. Now I'm slow again. What happened? I thought I was fast for a second. Good thing you can't hit anything with that sword. And what do I get for that? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Jeez, this game is just not nice to you. Tree. Oh, that's totally gonna attack me or something. Wow. God, you freaking. Oh, it's a bug on the tree. I thought it was a tree. I can't attack it. Boom. Take it. Got a partisan, which is useless to me. All right. Do I want to kill the tree? Yes, I want to kill the tree. Oh, okay. It's not gonna fight back. Later, chump. Down the rabbit hole. Ooh! The creatures look pretty cool. I like that. Why is that one moving? Thank you. I don't get it. What's the point of those? Okay. Giant ahead. Great. Oh, there's another one right here. Lied to me. Oh, what? No, 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 no. That's not cool. Crap. Oh, what? Get the little guys first. Little guys first. Maybe help if you could see him. Oh jeez. What could I do? No, no, no. No, you freaking cheater! Stuck. Good. I can take this guy out. That is cheap. I totally hit you. Oh, crap. God dang it. Supposed to get stuck on the trees. What happened? Don't hit me. Whew. I'll take you on, you jerk. How are you hitting me? Cheater! Cheater! Sure, just do 10 attacks in a row. Why not? Punk. Holy crap. This game does not make it easy, let me tell you. Soul of a proud knight. He's so proud. He's a champion. Okay, so do I want to go this way, or do I want to go... I want to go back up those stairs. See how that's doing. Was it up here? And I guess there's a giant up here too, huh? Try holding with two hands. Be wary of golem. Oh man, this one's hard. It's hard to get around him now. Why don't you come down here? Come on. Come fight me on fair ground. Hey, where are you going? Where are you going, homeboy? I'm gonna push you out there if I have to. Oh crap. Oh jeez. Can't do anything. No. I'm out of flasks. No. Hopefully there's a bonfire somewhere around here. Wolf ring.
What does this do?
Boost poise? What the hell does that do? I don't know what that means. I'll try it out for a while, I guess. Boosts poise. I don't even know what that could mean. I mean. I don't even know what that could relate to. Where am I going? Isn't that the way? Wait. Wait, hold on a second. Was it this way? I was right. Yeah. So, did I miss something? Huh. Okay, up there was a dead end. It seems like everywhere in here is a dead end. Supposed to be going. Interesting. Okay, well, I don't know. Hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, never mind, he's dead. He just popped in. Whew, that scared me. I was about to say, oh man, that is cheap. That's some cheap cheating crap. Guess I'm back here, right? And I think I want to go this way. Well, I want to go that way eventually. I'm gonna check this out real quick. Ooh, another guy. Jeez. Ooh. That's what it does. I can block and it doesn't stop me from moving. Oh, it still hit me. Oh no, it didn't. Oh yes it did. I have a feeling this ring is going to help a lot. Damn it, why'd you hit him? Alright, where was I? I was over here. There's another tree thing. Later, bro. Be wary of the enemy. Okay. God, another one? Man. You guys need to another one! Whatever. Oh my god, two of them. And a tree. I'm gonna die. Tree, I need the tree to follow me. Three trees. Fan. Freaking-tastic. Four trees. I mean, what am I supposed to do with that? Elite Knight Armor. Can't wear it. Looks cool. Can't wear it. So can you just carry everything now? It's not a... Like, I don't need to put stuff away. Or do I? Yeah, equip, oh no, equip load. I don't have item burden. Yeah, so I think you just carry everything. It's interesting.
Well.
Wonderful. Why is there a writing right on my body? Screw this, man. Maybe I should try a different weapon. Like the axe. The axe. I don't know. Didn't seem to work out that well. Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Oh, all the giants are back, huh? Great. So the giant over there, I want to stay away from. Made short work of you. Okay, so the other giant is right there. Come on, buddy. I'm gonna take you out over here. Out of here. I like fighting those guys. They're pretty easy. Okay, so just remember, the dudes over there, you don't want to mess with. This dude, you could probably mess with and be okay. Although I kind of wish he would go to an easier area for me. He might follow me over here. Perfect. Wow. Okay. Stay far, far away from the guys over there. And let's go in here. I can't believe there's no bonfire yet. Maybe there is now? Oh, dude, he's totally a boss. Two white light gates in the near vicinity of each other. Alright, let's see what happens.